today, Elise. Cat Tudor.
Look at her just spotting up and letting it go. And this Oregon State team knows how to space. They know where each other is on the floor, and they're unselfish. And today it was Tudor.
There's Chris Dale, the freshman in the high post. Tudor got an opening, this time on the mark.
The loss of Gabby Hansen, you'd think that it would affect it defensively, but it sure hasn't seemed to.
And then the knee injury was averaging 13 points per game. And how did Cat Tudor roll that one? And those are the ones you practice in the driveway, Elise.
That was really pretty. Just spinning it off the glass with her left hand.
June Doherty told us we're starting to see sparks from her. Starting to see those chances and opportunities as the shot is good. Right into the hands of Marie Gulich. Cat Tudor. Gulich running the court so well. She kicks it out to Tudor. High archer is good. Shot blocker extraordinaire. Another corner shot.
She can shoot the three, Molina, but they're going to really need to turn up the defense.
Good movement by two.